Hi, I'm Ian Grant, I'm 13 years old, and I'm from Scottsdale, Arizona. Fear is always in your mind, but when fear takes over the things you love the most, that's when it starts to get scary. It was the first game of the season, and all I could think about was going out there, catching every single ball my friend threw. The first play of the game, our coach was set to go deep. Down, set, hut, quarterback snaps the ball, and I'm running all the way downfield as fast as I can. It throws a perfect spiral right in my hands, and bam! Hardest hit you would have ever felt. After that, I hurried over to the sideline to the last hit. I don't remember much, but what I do remember is the scary feeling of knowing you blacked out. Next time I was able to play, I couldn't shake the feeling of the last hit. I realized that I was messing with my mind and there was nothing I could do, so I quit football. If you asked me why I went back playing, I couldn't tell you. What I could tell you is I went back playing. The next time, I was hit again just as hard, but as I was lying there, I realized that something was scared. I felt the adrenaline rush of the sport, and why I loved it. From there on, I continued to play football. I realized that no matter how scared you are or how worried you may be, if you love what you're doing and are confident, then you will always prevail.